t-shirts, tumblers, koozies, and more, and look no further than my friends at The Last Donut Custom Creations. Website in the description below. Check it out.
Skell first showed up. Silencer if you want to stay quiet. Let me see what we're up against.
Good. We need to know what we're up against.
Scan reveal the rocket launcher. Proceed carefully. I spotted. There's a rocket gunner. Okay, let me see what we got here. Now we can't hide. There's a whole swarm. Copy, boss. Moving there.
Maneuvering to the target. Scanning the location. Heavies in my crossbows.
Killed him.
Well done.
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles.
Night vision on.
I'll get a better look of the area. These results will help. Scan shows a ton of hostiles. I'll size them up. Start scan. We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful. Scanning the area. They more than outnumber us. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. I'll get a scan for you.
We'll get a much better look at them.
Scan shows a ton of hostiles.
Stopped the data transfer just in time. The encryption looked SVR. There's tchertkov. Military uniform looks like a costume on him.
Roger. Moving to target. To the target. Prepared to fire. Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
Good work, Fury.
Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
Time to switch to night vision. Switching to night vision.
I'll give you a better look. This will give us the advantage.
are wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Stay low. Hostiles are on alert. I'll show you the area. They're outnumbered. Keep your guard up.
Combat drones fly.
They won't know what hit them.
We got company.
Search his body. Bowman, this is Nomad. Tchertkov's been neutralized. The data isn't going anywhere.
And we've managed to avoid an intelligence war.
I found an audio recording from the Vodok's commander on Tchertkov's body.
Let's see what the bastard has to say.
Tchertkov, we need you to identify sensitive data and send it to Russian intelligence. The world has to witness the transmission and believe that Russia is responsible for stealing the data. This action should cause chaos in the intelligence community.
Either this is a clever SVR trick, or Russia isn't behind this. The mastermind's voice is encrypted, so it can't be easily identified. The recording can't be used to ease tensions.
Copy. Out.
Joe, look at this. The bad guys called in some friends.